It's like we got ourselves a turtle.
Every trooper from here to Mason Valley knows how to ID a DUI. A driver under the influence of marijuana. Now that does present a bit of a quandary.
Officer?
You know why I pulled you over, sir?
No.
You had anything to smoke today?
No.
Any pot, any ganja?
No, sir.
Would you like a chip?
What?
Would you like a potato chip, sir? We got another one.
Our methods here may seem a bit unconventional, but this is a war, and it's one we intend on winning.